Hello children, how are you all doing? I'm Jyotsna Kansal from GT Goenka Lapati, and today we are going to have some fun with paints. Yes, you heard me right. We are going to do pebble painting today. And for this, we need a pebble, a rock of any size. We need paints. I'm going to use red, white and black. We need earbuds, a pencil, and a paintbrush. As you can see, I have already done a few pebbles. I have painted few pebbles already. And from these, I'm going to teach you the ladybug today. Now, let's start. With the help of pencil, let's make a line in the front like this. And I'm going to do red paint on this side and black paint in the front like over here. Now let's start painting. As you can see, I have done the painting of red and black paints like this. Now with the help of paintbrush, I'm going to dip it in the black paint and I'm going to make a line from the center like this. Can you see the line? Perfect. Next, I'm going to dip an earbud in the black paint and make the ladybug spots. One, two. You can make as many spots on your ladybug like this. Let me complete the full rock. Okay, isn't it looking nice? Let me add few more spots like this. Okay, now what is missing in our ladybug? The eyes. And for that, I'm going to use another clean earbud I have dipped in the white paint, and I'm going to make the eyes in the front. Can you see? Yes. Now with the same black paint earbud, let's make the black dots. So easy. Our ladybug is ready. Isn't it looking pretty? Do have some fun with paints and try this painting at home. You can make anything of your choice. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.